Lyndon is a wonderful teacher. She's going to give you the work, and you're going to have to think about it. She will challenge you, push you to your limits. In Ms. McClendon's computer science class, you can learn how to code. Coding would basically be like programming robots and games, you know, being able to use them that way.
You want to create games, you can put pieces together and tell your little characters or anything you want, you know, you can tell them what to do, you can make them dance.